from a good companies. Yeah, and those like really high level companies that I worked to before my second marriage inside JPL. And I always contact some of the companies too, or some of my works too. And those are great, but yet the other, like Kawagoe, small companies, like extra, just like a part-time works between our different good works. More like experience and making some of the money and some of the good monies too. But if some of those company in Saitama area or JP, SA, yeah, those, if that, those are not nice, we always have something to share the experience too. To say that too. And sometimes sharing the experience can be really a good education, good some of the source and the inspiration of some of the goodness. It shouldn't be a bad inspiration, but yeah, definitely a good inspiration. And more other people can get educated, because education is definitely the key of the happiness and the key of the success. So, if those experiences share as some of the research and some of the sources, it can be good for anybody in the world, because it's English. So, there are somebody in the world can be really resourceful of some of my own experience too, some of my own share too, some of our stories too, and my stories too. My siblings or my sisters, or they have their partners, or husband, or boyfriends. Yeah, so they have their own life too, anyways. But yeah, sometimes it's in a small country, too. It's not like in the state. Some of them, they live in a small country, in a small, like, in a community, in a small organization, pretty much everybody, you know. So, everybody kind of like did so on internet, maybe if it's not in the state, I don't have to mention them, maybe because it's really small community or in a small country like that, if that. So yeah, so sometimes we can just say like, oh yeah, we have a difference, so we don't talk, or we talk. Yeah. You know what I mean? And this is kind of ignorant, so that's why. Yeah. Some of my college friends, you can notice that too. Yeah, I think everybody's good anyways, so. State in a big country or in our place, and like everybody's pretty safe. Everywhere is safe too, but it's also much safer. So naturally, I just shout out people who I haven't met so many years because we had a time difference too. So, but those people are wonderful. So somebody a nickname, I call it out as our angel, like an angel to me. So sometimes I couldn't help, but I just like them. So it's okay. We can say something. or some with her. Yeah, some over there. Yeah. Sometimes me and my acquaintances are the people I like. We talk about how much we like about some other people. And in some of the organization. So, and the people that I clicked in that club, we all talked. No, just general things. General things. So that's the meaning of we. And some of the good people that I talked, and I talk regularly on the phone, are good friends. Some are really good friends, and some are like co-workers. We are. But nowadays, it's more easier on the internet. To do, but it's is too